Now we're going to talk about Teri Parasite. Teri Parasite is a PTH analog. Teri Parasite, if we give it in a pulsatile fashion, it will have the pulsatile action of the PTH, that is osteoblastic activity. So, because we have osteoblastic activity, we will have increase in bone grow, that is bone mineralization due to the osteoblast. So this teriparatide is used in osteoporosis. This is the only medical treatment as the only medical condition in we use the teriparatide as a treatment. The adverse effect is that produce osteosarcoma, well, increases the risk of osteosarcoma. And so the contraindications for giving teriparatide are in patients that have Paget's disease of the bone, because Paget's disease or osteitis deformans produces or has an increased risk of osteosarcoma. So no in Paget's disease, no. Also, we are not going to give it if there is a patient that has increased alkaline phosphatase of unknown reason, because we do not know if that patient has Paget's disease, or in patients with prior cancer, or patients with radiation history, because radiation history is a increased risk of having cancer. So we are not going to give another thing that can produce cancer. So teriparatide is a PTH recombinant molecule that, if we give it in a pulsatile fashion, has the pulsatile fashion of PTH, that is osteoblastic activity, is used in osteoporosis, is the only medication that produces increase in the bone mineralization, because the other, like bisphosphonates, they just decreases the demineralization or decreases the resorption of bone, but not produce mineralization, as opposed to here, in which we increase the bone growth. And it is contraindicated in cancer patients, radiation exposed patients, Paget's disease of the bone, or a isolated alkaline phosphatase elevation.